Welcome to the first supermarket in the world that gives you money, $5,000. And we give it away time and time again. Since $5,000 is serious money, you have to do some serious shopping to earn that $5,000. The whole idea is to shop faster and smarter than the next person. Go ahead. Grab everything you can get your hands on. Then fill up your cart as high as you can. Sure, it may look like hard work, but you know what? It's a lot of fun, too. When you win the $5,000, sometimes you get carried away. And sometimes you'll even be moved to tears. So get ready, because you never know what's going to happen on Supermarket Sweep. Are you ready to go shopping? Who's got the Viva napkin? Okay, you won. Who's got the Welch's grape juice? Okay, you're on. Who's got the Mrs. Paul's beef sticks? Okay, you're on. We're ready to play Supermarket Sweep. And here is our host, David Rubric. Oh, I had to give my sister a little kiss out there. It's like kissing your sister. Hi there, welcome to Supermarket Sweep. As you know, one of these teams may be going home with $5,000. Yes! And to help them do that, we're going to give each team a free 1 minute and 30 seconds to use in the big sweep. There you go. But right now, I'm going to give someone a chance to pick up 10 seconds and a cash bonus. So whoever wants to play first, step forward and buzz in just as soon as you think you know what product I'm talking about. Okay, here we go. If house cleaning reminds you of evergreens in fall, then you're probably using... Patty.
Pine saw.
Yes, you're probably using a bottle of pine saw. Good for you, Patty. All right, that's 10 seconds now. Andrea, since Patty got the pine saw, we're going to see if you can get the pine saw. We'll give you $50 in our mini sweep if you can go out and find that specially marked package of pine saw and get it back to me in 30 seconds. Are you ready?
Ready.
Okay, go. Go, Andrea, go. You got 30 seconds. Whoa. Oh. 25 seconds. 20 seconds. Come on. Yes. Yes, give me that. So that's $50 that we're going to add on to your big sweep total later on. It could help you win $5,000. All right, Andrea, thanks. Good. Well. Let's see who else we have playing with us today. Hi, Pat.
Hello.
How do you know Debbie?
She's my daughter.
Ooh, I see. Debbie, what kind of a mom was Pat?
Great mom.
Good. Good luck. And Pat, how was Debbie as a daughter?
Very, very good.
Well, this team could work together quite well. Debbie, what do you do?
I'm a preschool teacher, and I have three lovely sons.
Great. Where do you live?
Lake Arrowhead.
You came all the way down the hill for our show.
Sure did.
It's great to have you here.
Thank you.
Lori, how do you know Will?
He's my husband of 7 years.
Congratulations. Any children, Will?
Yeah, we have two boys, Austin and Miles.
Oh, you stuck those names in on me. Now, Patty, how do you know Andrea?
We've been friends for many years.
How long? Well, Andrea, how many years?
More than 15.
You could have known each other in the cradle. And you did, I'm sure, from looking at... Well, it's wonderful to have you all here. You ready to play?
Yes. Yes.
Okay, all right. So we're going to have our first players try to earn some extra seconds. So that means that Debbie, Andrea, and Will, we'll see you all later. Okay, now for you three, listen to these clues very carefully because you solve them with types of food found in a supermarket. All right, get your hands on your buzzers. 10 seconds for each correct answer. When you put on your clothes, you'll think of this solid liquid. Patty.
Dressing.
That's it. That's what we're looking for. Dressing. Put on your clothes, your dressing, and you got salad dressing. Okay, that's another 10 seconds. Patty is way out in the lead with a minute and 50. Here's the next one. Back in the 18th century, plenty of this was dumped into Boston Harbor. Pat.
Tea.
That is it. Good for you. So, you're only 10 seconds behind now. Come on, Lori. You got to get some seconds up there. Here's the next one. Something really cheap is also an elephant's favorite snack. Patty.
Peanuts.
That's what we're talking about, huh? I bought it for peanuts. So Patty's out in the lead for 2 minutes. Let's go. Here's the last one. This mathematical symbol tastes great a la mode. Pat.
Huh? pi.
That is it.
Pi a la mode. And pi, whatever the square root of something. So let's see. Patty's in the lead with 2 minutes. Pat is right behind with 1:50. Not too far behind is Lori with 1:30. We're going to bring your partners up right after this. But before we go, there's a popular kids expression. Look, Ma, no cavities. Do you remember the old TV commercials that used that slogan? Well, if you're as old as I am, you can probably name that toothpaste. While you're thinking, look, Ma, here come the commercials. Hi, this is David Ruprecht, and welcome back to Supermarket Sweep. Okay, now, what toothpaste had the slogan, look, Ma, no cavities? Any idea? Well, here's another hint. Such well-known personalities as, this is interesting, Nancy Reagan, Bill Cosby, and John Goodman appeared in this product's early commercials. You figured it out yet? Well, in 1955, Crest toothpaste with fluoride was introduced. And by 1960, it was the first toothpaste accepted and approved by the American Dental Association. And I gotta tell you, I was a Crest kid all the way. Let's say hello again to Will, Andrea, and Debbie. Welcome back. Now remember, the more time you earn here, the more time you get to spend out in the market trying to win the sweep and then going for that $5,000 in cash, right? All right, let's see how good a shopper you three are. Look at these items. We have a 4-ounce bottle of Copper Tone No. 4 suntan lotion, a 3.5-ounce container of Pond's Cold Cream, and a 6-ounce bottle of Curel Moisture Lotion. Now, which one of these three does not cost $4.65? Do you think it's number one, number two, or number three that does not cost $4.65? If you're right, you get 10 seconds added onto your sweep time. All three of you nail it, I'm going to give you an additional 20 seconds each. All right, Will, which one did you say did not cost $4.65?
I picked number two, the Pond's Cream.
You think it's going for the cold cream, all right? Andrea, did you agree?
Yes, I did. I picked number two, Pond's.
Oh, so those two thought it was the cold cream. Debbie, if you thought it was the cold cream, and it is, then you guys are going to get 30 seconds in the market. What did you say?
I picked number two, also the Pond's.
You did! Oh, boy, everybody thought it was the cold cream. So let's keep our fingers crossed. Let's see, the product up here that does not cost $4.65 is the Copper Tone. It actually sells for $5.79. So nobody gets 10 seconds there, but don't worry. We've got a lot more chances to earn time, like our next game. Look at this. These are a series of blank spaces representing the number of letters of a product. I'm going to give you a clue as to what the product is. We will then reveal the word one letter at a time, starting with the last word. First player to buzz in, correctly identify the product, wins 10 seconds. Okay, get your hands on your buzzers. There are 6 letters in the word. It's found all over the place in Camelot. R. U. O. M. Debbie.
Armor.
Let's see. There you go. That's what it is. That's it. Good. It moves you into a tie for the lead, Debbie. You both have 2 minutes. Come on, Will. You got to get some more seconds up there. Here's the next one. There are 7 letters in this word. The clue is you don't have to wear a tuxedo for this feast. T. E. U. Andrea.
Banquet.
That's it. That is it. Good. Another 10 seconds for Andrea. That moves you into the lead, Andrea. Okay, here's the last one, Will. This is your last chance in this game. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Sir, I like that. Thank you very much. I've been called sir in a lot of times. I can call a lot of other things, but not. What do you say we get on with the last question? Okay. There are 9 letters in this word, and the clue is the choppers come out for this. T. N. Debbie.
Polydent.
Let's see. No. E. Andrea.
Efferdent.
Let's see. That's what it was. Good guess, though, Debbie, but unfortunately it was the effort. Or fortunately for Andrea. Andrea's in the lead with 2 minutes and 20 seconds. Debbie has 2. Will, you still got your 1:30. Let's get your partners up here for the round robin game. Okay, here's the chance to really add on to your sweep time because the round robin has a total of 6 questions, the chance to earn up to 60 seconds. So, Will and Lori, you could easily catch up and surpass everybody else with this one. It's anybody's game. There's 60 seconds at stake. Partners, stand by. You're up next. What I'm going to do is show you a scrambled up word of an item or a brand name that's sold out here in our market. Then I'll give you 3 clues relating to that product. All you have to do is buzz in, correctly identify the product, you get 10 seconds for your team. All right, here's the first one. Touching. Embrace. Soap. Andrea.
Caress.
That's it. That's it. Okay, James. Moves them even further in the lead. Here's the next one. Hair. Who? Patty.
I went blank.
Pat.
L'Oreal.
That's it. That is it. Okay, James. Watch out, Andrew. They're catching up. Come on, Will. You still got to get some time up there.
We're trying.
All right, here we go. Here's the next one. Steeping. Leaves. Flow through. Andrea.
Lipton.
Check it out. That's it. Okay, James.
Hey, Lori. We're rooting for you.
Here's the next one. Fishy. Boxed. Buddy. Fishy. Boxed. Buddy. Tuna helper. Tuna helper is what we were looking for. Okay, James. Andrew, you knew that one, didn't you? But you weren't at the buzzer. Now you are. Let's see if you can get this one. Spicy. Gourmet. Dijon. Spicy. Andrea.
Great coupon.
That's it. That's it. Okay, change again. And here's the last one.
Come on, Lori. This is your last chance to get 10 seconds.
Here it is. Italian. Crooner. Marinara. Patty.
Sinatra's.
Let's see. Yes, it is.
Yes. Sinatra's marinara sauce. Okay, that's it for the round topic. So, let's see. Lori and Will, you have 1:30. Debbie and Pat, you have 2:10. Andrew and Patty, you have 3 minutes. And you also have that $50 you picked up in the mini sweep. All right, who's going to run the big sweep? Debbie, Andrea, and Will. So don't go away. When we come back, you're going to see Debbie, Andrea, and Will running wild through our aisles and a chance for $5,000 here on Supermarket Sweep. Welcome back, and now it's time for the big sweep. Okay, team number one, Patty and Andrea, you have 3 minutes, so you'll start first. Team number two, Debbie and Pat, you have 2:10. And Lori and Will, you have 1:30. Okay, everybody, remember, it's the smart shopping that makes all the difference. And just look out there. Everything in our supermarket is yours to grab and throw in your cart. And keep your eyes open for those supermarket sweep bonuses. They're worth anywhere from $50 to $200. Remember, only one of those to a customer. Now, listen very carefully because I'm about to give you the supermarket sweep shopping list. As you know, if you bring back all three of these items, you can pick up an additional $250. Yeah. Okay, they are, and listen carefully, soft and dry deodorant, Evian water, and Downy Flake waffles. Okay, now you partners back here at the checkout counter, be sure to keep reminding your shoppers of those items on the shopping list whenever they come back to exchange the baskets. The team whose runner has swept up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes at the bell wins the game and the chance to go for $5,000. Okay, runners. Get ready. The clock is set at 3 minutes, and that's when Andrea will take off. On your mark. Get set. Go, Andrea. Go.
And there goes Andrea. She has a big lead in time. How would she use it? Well, straight ahead is where we stock our bottled water. And Evian is on our shopping list, and Andrea gets one and a few more for good measure. I wonder what she'll go for next. Meanwhile, back at the counter, Will's trying to figure out what his first stop will be. Andrea has her next stop all figured out. She wants detergent. These boxes of UltraTide are heavy, and most shoppers can only handle them one at a time. But they're worth the effort because they are expensive. And I'll bet Andrea won't quit until she gets her limit of 5. The audience is pointing to the deli section. What's the big favorite there? Sure, our big 4-foot salamis. Most shoppers can only handle them one at a time, too. But that doesn't bother Andrea. She knows they'll pay off. And here comes Debbie of Team 2. She has a lot of catching up to do. How's she going to do it? Well, she's at our frozen foods and grabs the Downy Flakes waffles on our shopping list. Then she turns around to shop for our expensive cuts of beef. And a good way to catch up is to go for those big roast beefs until you get your limit, and she does. Let's get back to Andrea. She's now piling in big packages of Huggies into her cart. How many do you think she can get in there? Okay, that's her fourth. Do you think this fifth one will stay in her cart? Good luck, Andrea. But look at Debbie. She doesn't need any luck tossing our big turkeys into her cart. Here comes wheel team three, heading past our sodas, and you know what's nearby. Sure, the Evian water on our list. That's good strategy. When you're behind in time, go straight for the shopping list. Matter of fact, Andrea's working on the shopping list, too. She gets the Downy Flake waffles, and that's number two for her. But hold it. In the back of the market, I see a bonus, and you know who else sees it? Debbie. And she, ouch, grabs the alpha dog by his tongue. What is Will trying to grab? The soft and dry deodorant. That's his second shopping list item. Here's Andrea with a fresh cart, and she starts filling it with jugs of Mazola cooking oil. And okay, she gets her limit of five. But check out Debbie heading down the soda aisle. And what's she heading for? You know, the Evian water on our shopping list. And she gets it, her second shopping list item. But who's about to complete our shopping list? It's Will, if he can only find the Downy Flake waffles. That's not it. That's the Downy Flake. And he's just earned an extra $250. But he's not stopping there. And you know who else isn't stopping until she completes her shopping list? It's Andrea. She gets the soft and dry. And she's got an extra $250. What a sweet this is. And to top it all off, Will spots a Tootsie Roll bonus. Maybe that bonus will make him a winner. But Andrea grabs a Rosarita bonus. Maybe that bonus will make her a winner. But Pat knows that Debbie's got to do something fast just to stay in the game. And what's the answer? Finish the shopping list before the bell. And yes, she did it.
Everybody, come on back. Great. Come on back. Thank you, Johnny Gilbert. Okay, official checkers are standing by. Just a few seconds. We're going to find out which of these teams has the highest total and gets the chance to go for the $5,000 in cash. It's out here, hidden behind a product, just waiting to be won. So stick around. Up. We are back with Supermarket Sweep, and this is the moment of truth. Our official checkers have entered all of this merchandise in the registers. We're ready to hit the total buttons. So let's find out who won the big sweep. Now, team number three, did you guys get everything I wanted on the shopping list? You did. You got all three. Okay, that's a quick $250. Let's see how much your bonus is worth.
Okay. The bonus is worth
$200. Yeah! So that means your total so far is $450.
All right.
Now, we add your groceries to that, and that gives you a grand total for the day of $851. Yeah. Good shopping over there. Okay, team number two, Pat and Debbie, how about that shopping list?
Yes, sir.
Yes, you did. Okay, that's $250. Let's see how much your bonus is worth.
$100.
Okay, good. So that means your total so far is $350. Now, we add all of your groceries into that to give you a grand total today of $794. That means team number three is in the lead. Okay, team number one. How about the shopping list?
You got it.
Good, good. Everybody got the shopping list. Great, $250. Let's see how much your bonus is worth.
$50.
Of course. Yeah. There, there it is. Yeah. So that means, and we can't forget that $50 that you got on the mini sweep. So we add all that together, and so far, your total is $350. Now, if when we add your groceries to that, your total is higher than $851, you win. If not, team number three is today's winner. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $764. Team number three wins the game. Kristen, thanks a lot. You played a wonderful game. We have some great party gifts for you. Will and Lori, I think that is the biggest upset we've ever had on our show. You guys went in there with a minute and 30, and like we always say, smart shopping makes all the difference. You proved it here today. You're going for $5,000. Good luck.
Sir.
It's out there in cash, waiting for you to pick it up. You got 1 minute to find it, three clues to help you out. Now, as soon as I read the first clue, the 1 minute countdown will start. All right, now before we begin, you chose bonus game number two. Here's your clue. If you thirst for Hawaii in your soul, then reach for a can known as... If you thirst for Hawaii in your soul, then reach for a can known as...
Hawaii Punch.
Go!
Come on. pineapple, Lori. Come on. Do you see it, Lori?
No. No.
Do you see canned fruit? Here we are.
Okay, come on back. Well, nice. And you gave it your best shot. You really did. That was great, Lori. If thirst means juice, you know, for Hawaii and your soul, then reach for candles. Dole, dole means pineapple. Right. So we're looking for dole pineapple juice. But you're still going to walk out of here with $851. Congratulations.
Thank you.
And this is David Ruprecht saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. Remember, the next time you're at a checkout counter and you hear that beep, think of the fun you're going to have on Supermarket Sweep.
This is Johnny Gilbert speaking for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.